I cannot discover any difference, power, between words hate and words genetically modified.